I always heard this place was such an interesting museum back in its heyday. Now it's just a place propped up by rusty nails and rumors. A place you wouldn't dare your worst enemy to go into. All right, there it is, Judgment House. Huh. Maybe this abandoned place isn't so abandoned after all. I hate it when I'm right. Holy shit, look at all this crap. What is this? Oh, fresh paint, this one's just been done.
The witch who flew from her own mother, herself a witch, herself in flight. She'll meet her death like so many other, and leave both realms this very night.
About Joy. This looks like the Bell Killer's war room. I should check this all out. Killers, decades apart. Is this a string of copycats? A conspiracy? What else did you hide in this house, you freak? What was that?
Thank you.
Oh my God, Baxter? I should have been the one that stopped you.
Ronan? What the hell's going on?
You sick bastard. Why'd you do it? Why'd you bring back the witch trials and kill all those innocent girls?
You think I'm the bell killer? Are you insane? I've never killed anyone. You gotta help me. What is this place? We gotta get out of here.
Oh, we gotta get out of here. All of a sudden, we're buds. You need to tell me what's going on here. So, who killed you?
The bell killer, you idiot. But I didn't get a good look at his face.
Where's the killer?
No idea. He could be anywhere, but when we fought, he said something I didn't understand at all.
Wait. The killer actually talked?
Not much, but I think I hit a nerve. I told that bastard he'd be dead soon, but he said, I already know death. And then something about his instrument of death will kill again tonight.
My instrument of death? But he kills different ways every time. I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither.
We gotta figure out what that means. What were you doing here?
Following a lead. I never dropped the case. Had this psychic, Cassandra, working with me. And we figured out the bell killer is hunting mediums, like a witch trial execution copycat. At that point, we couldn't let it go, even after Rex demoted me.
So that's why you're at the museum. Do you know where Cassandra is? Is she still alive?
Last I checked, yeah. I took her to a safe house outside of town.
Oh my God, she's alive. I was sure she'd be dead too. Joy would be freaking ecstatic. She shouldn't end up alone.
Cassandra ever bring up her daughter?
Wouldn't shut up about her. We looked for Joy for days, but it was too risky. Cassandra has been begging me to track Joy down, but I haven't found her yet.
You're not gonna believe this. Joy's been helping me tonight.
Figures a cop like you would need help to get this far.
You mean like what, the help you got from her mom? All right, you get back to Cassandra. Make sure she's still safe and bring her back to the station.
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna quickly check out the cellar and come up with a plan. I hope.
You claim righteousness, but you know your guilt and cannot deny your punishment is due. But you know your guilt and cannot deny your punishment is due.
I thought you stood for justice. How is this just?
The courts are not a place for your murderous whimsy. You are a corrupt heathen. The families of those innocent souls you executed through false accusation of witchcraft will exact their righteous justice tonight.
False accusation?
What is that nonsense you draw?
My mark will burn like a brand in the flesh of this town. If it takes me to the ends of eternity, I will personally make the bell toll for every witch in Salem.
Why? The guy who killed me is Abigail. She might be the bell killer. How is that possible? I gotta get out of here and figure out how to track her down.
Dispatch, has Rex checked in? He's transporting a suspect to the station and we can't get him on the radio. He isn't picking up his phone either.
He hasn't checked in. We'll notify you when he shows.
Copy that.
Oh, shit. If Rex is missing, he could be going down right now. Where'd you take Joy, you asshole? Meaning her death, where she was killed. The gallows at the museum. Hang on, kid. I'm on my way.